themselves really in a terrific light to win. And they do the same again.
Well, you'd fancy them too. I'm sure the manager wouldn't have had too much to say in between these two matches. Full of confidence this side.
Liu. Not a good challenge by the defender.
To put them in front.
And that will be a corner. Deflected behind, it will be a corner. Zambrano stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
And it's a shot now! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
And 3 points for a corner. Corner's taken. Easy ride that particular save anyway. Raw, they could shoot from here. He went in well. Christiansen shots on him. It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Now who? Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Brilliantly read and much needed in that position to intervene. Coming up another look at that save.
He's a master at getting his angles right, isn't he, this goalkeeper?
Christiansen. Raw.
A real chance here.
Down. Tight scenario here on the ball. Well read by the defender. There's good progress with this attack. Zambrano.
Gonna try one now.
Confident goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
And it's a corner now. But here comes the corner.
No scraps for the attackers to feed up from the goalkeeper that time. Hung onto the ball well.
Right back with an interception. Being closed down here. Zambrano. Could be dangerous. Excellent interception. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. He's very confident.
Great chance!
What a fa- Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. New.
That would have been a...
Well, it is a free kick, and they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper.
Had a goal!
Brawl. Comes to get it to feet. He's come rather deep to do that, the main striker. Crisp defending there. Broad.
Christiansen. Now this looks promising. The shot's up! Good play until they got that challenge in. Christiansen. Nice return pass. Piccolo. Oh, the whistle's gone. Free kick. Went to play well to intercept. Zambrano, good vision.
The score!
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. It's Lau. On the move and able to cut out the pass. He's coming forward with some danger. And there's the interception. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Well, they're in a good position here. Now, can he take them on?
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum
movement
of 3 minutes of the time.
It's a quick break. Slipping it through. Shots on here.
Thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now. But it's half. Referee has blown and the second half is now in progress. Attacking well here. Well, then it goes. Very good distance to the clearance. Simple save from an ambitious effort. Shot on! It's a goal and they're in front. You never thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head and he's one that he never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home and he did it yet again.
The joy to bring you this game from the commentary position. And we've got a goal now that we've described. And I would think, Alan, maybe some more to come.
I think so. I mean, the atmosphere was great from the very first kick.
It could be a chance! Threw everything behind that shot. And frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
I saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. He went in well. Broad. Christiansen. Keeper makes the save. It's a comfortable save. Now Setter. Who? On the attack here. Good defending. Kwan.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there, passing the ball, something in the crowd, maybe.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. That's an excellent cross. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. That's going to be a corner. Clearance, and the header doesn't really challenge him.
He could have thrown his cap on that one. Poor header.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. The attempt to thread the ball through just failed. In with a chance. No snaps for the attackers to feed off from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into quite a dangerous position now. Piccolo. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Zambrano. Well, I like the look of this attack. It's Lau. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Got the tackle in. Piccolo. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Played away, well away from goal. Christiansen. Attacking now. He can clear it here. That will be a corner. Corner swung in. Oh, that's good defending. Where did the shot go? Tipped over by the keeper there. Coming up now, a corner. In goes the corner. Goal! Two now, got the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. A goal that's been put away in prime fashion.
Well, you've got to want to head the ball, Martin, and this player did, and certainly attacked that corner with a lot of desire.
Now Setter. Here's Yang, quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept there. Raw. It's got him out of a tight area with that back heel. It's looking good, this move. Now the shot! And full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Will be a corner. Corner played in. Very good distance to the clearance. Well, the crowd urging him to have a shot. It'll be a throw. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Could be dangerous. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
The shot's on!
And that's the sound of a top-class player to score like that. He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish, and you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Well, it's a tough game for the team that are trailing. they're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really been... He's tried that from long range. Well, nowhere near. Well, he was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Quite an effort from that distance. Just got it too high.
Never got his body over that one, and it was always destined to sail over the crossbar.
Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack.